Hi guys, my name is Jonah Hong. I'm currently a junior attending Kaufman School of Dance in USC, and I was an artistic director of Chaotic 3, a Korean dance community in Southern California. Today I want to talk a little bit about what Torch Dance is doing and how great it is that we're promoting this awareness in Taiwan that necessarily doesn't have and see the racism that is happening in America. But I think it still is very relevant to us because as dancers, everything that we learn from ballet, contemporary, hip-hop, Afro, whacking, all these styles comes from the African-American dance community all the way across the ocean. So it is very important for us to raise awareness here so that we can better educate ourselves and help out the cause that is happening in America even though we're so far away. By doing so, we can keep ourselves accountable as dancers and keep an ethical and responsible way of life as dancers. So hope to see you guys all there at Torch Dance. It's amazing. Please come through. All the donations are going to be sent to the African American organizations and to help out the cause. Bye!
Hi guys, I'm Dory, currently a freshman junior at the Epic Mission Private School. I'm the founder of Torch Dance, and we are a non-profit organization that will donate all the money we earn from this workshop series to NAACP and AALDEF. And thank you guys so much for signing up for this workshop. It means so much to me and this community. The main reason why I found this workshop is because I have many friends with different races, and I can actually see them face racism problems in their daily life. And with the racism problems that happen this year, and the event of Black Lives Matter, it gave me a stronger sense that I should definitely hold on this event to raise awareness about racial justice and equality in Taiwan, so that people can actually respect people of different colors, genders, and you know, the identity.
AALDEF 就是 Asian American Legal Defense and Education Fund。 Foundation for the Advancement of Colored People， 就是在国外这些不同颜色的民族还有亚裔这样。那希望大家可以一起来加入明天的
8月28号礼拜五晚上6:30到8:00。
Yeah， 到时候
的一起的 workshop。
嗯，这是我们第一次合作，很好玩，而且我们才刚编完。
好，
好，那希望大家到时候见喽，拜拜，
拜拜。
那个8月30的8:30到10:00有我跟龙巴的课，然后在地点在米拉索，然后这个活动就是帮助那个非裔跟亚裔美国人的一个公益活动，所以大家希望可以参加，快点，就剩4天，对，欢迎大家参加做善事。
啊，这次非常开心，
真的非常开心，
谢谢托尔爵的邀请，
谢谢。
然后就是我觉得，好，可以认真，我觉得其实要跟大家讲，就我觉得其实这次 workshop 重点就是我们没有 focus 很多技巧的东西，重点是。但拍子也很大牌，然后就因为我觉得毕竟这是一个公益课程，好像如果你很强调很多很 technique 的东西的话，我觉得它那个氛围也不对，所以这一次是它是比较听起来就是比较 dance hall 的曲风啊， dance hall 放纵曲风，可是我们用了一个特殊的 remix 做了前面比较 vogue 的 vogue 方式的这种技巧的编排，然后到后面反而比较 dance hall 段落，我们跳的是比较 jazz funk 的感觉，那我觉得希望大家可以感觉到，就是我觉得舞蹈很好玩，就是它没有很多的框架跟界限，可是前提是如果你想要把 Vogue 的元素融合在你的排舞里面的话，你必须要去研究去挖掘它，就例如说像我跟蓝蒂老师，其实我觉得我们学舞历程就蛮像，就是我们都是从 Dance Hall， 然后我们在 Dance Hall 以前其实我们有认真的练过比较 Hip Hop 比较 Old School Popping 啊或什么，我们都有练习过，就是他以前是 Popper 啊，然后我